The personal finance website WalletHub recently released its report on the states with the most and least equitable school districts. The states with the most equitable districts are Iowa, North Carolina, Arkansas, Indiana, Florida, West Virginia, Mississippi, Minnesota, South Dakota, and Kansas. The report looked at two things: average household income by district and expenditures for public elementary and secondary schools per pupil. For the full list of results, please visit WalletHub.com.